I feel like I've impacted the program by being a lead from example type of guy. You know, I try to show up every day, work hard, and try to bring others with me in that aspect. I want to be remembered by, you know, the program as, you know, a team first player that sacrifices and do whatever he needs to help the team win. Unselfish guy and just, you know, the hardest worker every night.
I feel like I've grown a lot as a player. The coaches here, they really push you to, you know, find yourself and learn how to, you know, play on your own and figure some things out. So I feel like I've grown a lot as a player and also off the court, just learning how to face adversity a little bit, you know, things that have gone on with the coronavirus and just other issues throughout the world, just learning how to play throughout the noise. My favorite memory as a Hilltopper is probably just getting everybody back, you know, after quarantine and stuff, after the whole COVID-19 hit, just being back with the guys and seeing them again and hanging out with them after being away for so long. It was really, really good to see those guys again.
In my final weeks as a Hilltopper, just want to keep winning, you know, go to the tournament, go to conference, went out and get to play in March Madness. I feel like I brought a lot of excitement and energy to Ditto Arena in the last 4 years, playing in front of the fans. I feel like WKU is so special because of the fans and the staff. It's really like a family environment and everybody just comes together and they're willing to do whatever they can just to help out each other. I feel like that's what makes it most special. Some of the other guys that came in with us, they felt it was best in there for them to, you know, transfer and leave out or whatever the case was. And me and Tay stayed. We ended up staying all 4 years. And so just over the years, we kind of built that relationship and that bond. And I feel like that was definitely big, you know, just all the off-court pressures and just with everything else that can go on, just having that bond and that relationship, you know, with somebody like you would call your brother, you know, just to be there with you and going through everything you're going through. Just knowing somebody got your back.
You know, Josh, we've been through a lot since we've been here. You know, I'm happy that I was allowed to, you know, be here with him and go on this long road with him. I'm glad I didn't have to do it by myself, at least. Some players don't, you know, want to stay 4 years or they don't want to commit themselves to a program for that long. But I feel like, you know, my teammates care about me and I care about my teammates. And, you know, everybody sees the bigger picture and, you know, everybody is on the same page. And, you know, that's what kept me focused. I want to win a ring, you know, a couple actually. You know, the regular season championship is on the line for us. And, you know, we want to go to Dallas and make a run for that one.